Australia's mental health system is in crisis, and now is the time to act. I'm Elizabeth Young, mother of Jade, who was murdered at Bondi Junction. Jade was generally identified by the media as 47-year-old architect Jade Young. For my immediate family, she was, of course, so very much more. She was a loved wife, a most loved mother of two young girls. She was our treasured daughter and PJ's beloved Jeje, Chinese for big sister. Jade was a primary victim of that devastating attack, but three households, two in New South Wales, one in Tasmania, are the collateral damage. After the horror of the Bondi Junction stabbings, the federal and state and territory governments committed to a national mental health ministers meeting to discuss joint action on mental health reform. Currently, 3 months on, no date and no agenda has been set for this meeting. Please, in the long shadow of the horror of Jade's death, I beg you, as the voice of three shattered households, please actually do something about the discrepancies, the disparities, the inconsistencies in current mental health funding and management.